face is twice as twice as kid. He is a wrestler. He's won numerous wrestling competitions. And he wins two of the IFBA finals. And so we're going to and see him. He's going to be through Fudge, which is the little bowl I was telling you earlier about. A lot of these bowls, they'll either just lock out or they won't do any games or anything. And then sometimes they will box. So Fudge is just one of those bowls. He's kind of multi-faceted.
Pull up on your own, buddy.
Like, he is just the cutest little thing. So we will see Chase Heinrich come out in a little bit. Chase is currently winning our series, well on his way to the IMBA finals. The finals last year was in Reno, Nevada. We just had an announcement yesterday that they have moved them to Boston.
Come on, Chase! Go, go, go! Good job, bud.